Matheus.
You there! A word!
I must be careful now.
You're dead!
You're like a lame
mule!
Here! This way!
I'm right behind you!
Come on, I've got the good stuff!
This way, hut. All right.
Have a look, Sunan.
Stretch your wings. Show me.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba?
No.
There is a lot we would not have.
No small tent?
You and Sigurd. You always see...
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age and you...
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Burkrit slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. Bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
Thank you.
Have you lost your mind? I feared you were one of them. Keep quiet. What are you doing here? You are Ivar's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some but he did say something of interest. She would know where.
Do you hear that? The sounds of battle. Ivar. Let's get you out of here, now.
Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Stay close to me.
What? What do I do?
Fight, man. Fight! Are you hurt? Speak up.
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to...
They would have killed you. Now don't move.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our father.
When does their god find the time to answer so much
You are reckless.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his balls?
Don't excuse-
Stop.
Have caution, boy. Until you-
I understand.
Good.
Will you not stay-
Burkrit's Lady Athelswith is in Temple of Broth.
Take everything!
soldiers here. Let these people bear witness to the carnage that makes their kingdom. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers should be relieved of their duty, I think.
What do you see, Sunan?
You did better than your tired man here. He'll never sing.
Eivor! There you are!
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burger's not here.
I heard as much from Chilbert in Little Chester.
Chilbert? What was he doing there? Ivar.
Too long a tale for now, but he's fine.
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to
capture a queen to...
Only one way to find out. See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will...
Odin guide you.
Eivor!
What do you see?
Eivor, we were speaking. The Saxons won't hear us through the front door. We could find a quiet beacon, or we can take you longship. I'm beside you either way. Ah, Eivor. I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a...
Of going a Viking good. With you. With our brothers and sisters. Conquering new lands. Forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing weasel across new lands...
Go.
Where did we leave off? And if it takes chasing some weasel across new land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
Thank you.
You three, scurry.
Lady Avelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble. Selfless. This is... We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is...
Maidens, I'll follow Athelswith.
Your eyes, my friend.
from me! My husband will send you all to hell! Stop what you are doing at once! Stay away from me! Don't you dare put your hands on me!
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
You lost your sense of hospitality. I regret asking.
Let me go!
Lady Otherswith, you have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen. If he can find it.
Why the catch, Eivor? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one, dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her...
I will inform Cheolwulf. He might have some ideas on how...
I will meet you there. Sigurd.
We've got what we need. Let them go.
I feel stronger already.
Many thanks, friend. Oh, shelter.
Your turn. She won't talk to me.
Eivor will handle it. Go on.
You have exhausted my friend Uber here, but I'm wide awake. Maybe tell me where Burkrid is hiding and let him rest happy.
Never.
Stone-faced and tight-lipped, all for a king who hides like a cowardly vole, too scared to protect his family and his people. Thirsty?
My husband does what he must for Mercia. How could he do otherwise? Knowing that even his closest friends could betray him. Give that traitor Ceowulf my message. He may win this earthly battle, but the devil has won the war for his soul.
He stabbed you in the back, true. But the people of Mercia are scared.
I spit on him.
The longer you drag... We've taken Repton, Tamworth, now Templebroth, and Leicester. With each victory, your hope for peace recedes.
Yet Borbred has what you do not. The loyalty of his people.
Who? The Thanes and Chills of Mercy?
Yes, goodly Leof.
Eivor, your ladyship. Do not mind me. Only here to count my spoils.
Oh, God!
Pigs have to eat, my lady. The trouble is, it takes a lot to sate their hunger. Only a matter of time before they finish those and sniff around for fresher meat.
And the smell of pig shit after this? Ooh.
My God! Get me out of here!
Talk now.
You are asking me to betray my husband. How can I-
If you don't, in legend, you may be remembered as the king and queen who abandoned that, but there will be peace. This is Ceowulf's promise, and it will be honored. You have my word.
Does the caged bird sing?
Burkrid is hiding, in an old crypt to the south, where the Olney and Arrow rivers join.
A crypt? Now tell me this is not a sign from the gods.
It's a long way to carry a king. The three of you must clear a path back to Tamworth. Where can we meet?
Bring him to the bridge at Venonus. It's a straight line through. We'll deal with any trouble there.
The heads were a nice touch. I'm not one for spectacle, but it got her talking.
Spectacle?
Thank you.
Sunan.
Try not to drag the entire King's Guard behind you.
No promises.
Go, my eyes.
Heavy guard for a musty crypt. Cannot be the dead they're protecting.
Best not to draw attention here.
Turn away! Now!
Hey!
Now we'll see you!
Not getting away from me! Thank you.
advantage.
Now in the dog.
Won't survive, fool! No, it can't be! Stay back!
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to butter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
You'll have to kill me!
Luckily for you, it won't come to that.
This kingdom is mine! Mine!
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
them.
To hell with you!
Lumber into your fate!
Get me off this thing! You think you've won? You haven't. Liar, Frith. I sent him away with orders to destroy you.
Quiet.
The mess you're in. You don't know the half of it. You're a blight on this world. The whole lot of you. A rancid disease. You don't deserve Mercia.
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to deserve her. We need to go! Fast!
Right behind
you. So, guide me.
Pathetic!
we are. Look familiar?
No, you... You godless slugs! You won't...
Change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation.
Burgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine.
Move along, lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. The zealots will know your name.
Enough of that.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? Who does he mean?
Ignore him.
Walk with me, walk.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have dropped. Haven't you? That is all well and good. I've drawn some about you as well.
You leading a lamb to slaughter?
See what... See what I mean? Dark. Too dark.
You there! Get lost! Sit down.
I know I have been a cock. But you...
Who calls you both?
Some backrout I killed in...
Not because you're always too drunk to plow?
Valhalla. That...
A fitting end.
You would think, eh?
What does Zuba want?
To grow old.
He wants...
Not for a warrior. Not for Drengir like us. He was different before.
People change. If it bothers...
Because he is my brother. We are warriors. All. And that is to the death.
Dead myself again. Oh, did I miss the drowning? How much did we drink? I don't remember this at all.
Where is my son?
We sent word to...
You sought me out, old friend.
You stand before us to... We demand the abdication...
Mercia has spoken, Lord.
Is that you, old friend?
If the heavens mismark, forgive my nerves. And yet, I shall try.
He's mocking you.
Worry not, Dane. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must...
You fool.
Look. Yes. Yes.
Take this lord and his wife to...
The Witten recognizes King...
You better be worth it.
Mercy and soul to...
Lay your faith.
Lord. Gather what men you have and split them between...
Cheobert is there.
He will come through this.
I will stay here with...
Reach the walls. I must find Cheobert.
Have you seen Cheobert?
No, but we caught sight of Leovig fleeing across the river. He was chasing someone.
It has to be Cheobert. He is the only prize worth taking.
Even little.
Thanks, Eivor.
Any sign of Chaelbent?
No.
Keep an eye out.
God is with me.
Go.
Thanks, Eivor.
take it!
I'll kill you!
To die!
Survey the area soon.
To hell with you!
Jailbound. He's in trouble.
I won't back down, Leofrith. I will not.
Don't make it harder than it has to be.
Grant your wings soon. Please, you do not want to do this.
Leofrith, let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king. A silence, Dane.
Lay it by, Leofrith.
I cannot do that.
Then...
someone will.
You can't win this, Leofrith. Even if you defeat me, your actions have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I am still standing. You cannot win!
Slowing.
Bah!
You are strong-willed Thane.
Erfrid was lucky.
To stand in the way of you, Mercia, is my duty. Will I before I yield? Go on, then. End it.
No appeal to your god or your king.
I swore an oath to serve Vorgrid to the death. I fought.
An honorable Thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Vorgrid abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofrid, I would want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory.
You fought well, Leofrid. With honor, you will go to your god as you are now.
I am ready.
We Norse have a name for men and women with courage like yours. Drenge. I name you one now.
He didn't deserve this.
He chose this. Come. We should get back. Careful. You're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
These wounds will heal quickly. You're lucky.
I threw myself at him, Eivor. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden. Tjelbert, this wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You are a boy no longer.
Back there with Leofrith. Why did you see fit to kill him?
Leofrith was a fighter who knew the cost of war. He died defending an idea he believed in. True. There's some honor in that.
I think I understand.
Tjelbert! Look at you! Bloody and battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No. And how is my...
See for yourself?
You're an Otling and a... It's an honorable...
My son.
Yes, father.
He honored you to...
You have my thanks.
Ubba and Ivar lost countless men in this fight.
Of course. All of England was...
The remaining kick.
Nor will many in mine.
That we shall remedy soon enough.
Shall I go with?
Not till I know more.
Sigurd, I would.
I do.
Good. Thank you, Sigurd.
Be ready for my call.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. Should you call, the brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me.
See that? Sly bastard.
How kind of you, Ivar.
My pleasure. Our friendship
is... That is good to hear. Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news. I need your eyes, my friend.
Knut, what are you doing in here? Who's we?
Sylvie and Ira are...
Are they all right?
No.
Take me to them.
Ivo? A moment. Who could Gothban be? one of us?
A message has come.
Eivor? A moment.
Where are they?
Not far. We need to hurry.
What happened? Are they still in danger?
Not if we get there soon.
Which way now?
This way! We're almost there! Come on, Eivor! Can't you run any quicker?
Knut, you have to tell me what has happened!
I can't! You won't understand! Even if I do, just trust me!
What is this about?
Sorry, Eivor. We had to trick you. It wasn't my idea. It was Iris.
Lying is not a good way to get my attention, children.
But we found a dog that needs your help. She's caught in a trap down there. We thought you wouldn't come if you knew it was just a dog.
Oh. That is not the sound of a dog, Ira. That is a wolf.
But a wolf is a kind of dog, yes? My mother told me that.
Of course it's a kind of a dog. Listen to that sound. Ow-woo! Pure dog. Eivor, if you won't help us free her, we must do it ourselves.
There's no need. Let me see what I can do.
We must help her. She could be starving.
She's crying. We have to help.
Door. We must be cautious opening it. Free that wolf, and pray to Tyr that I needn't slay it in front of the children. The table is set. He never made it home. At least his end came quickly.
Easy now!
Deceived by children and shouting at wolves. I was a warrior once.
Are you all right? Did you see the wolf?
Yes! You freed her! You're amazing, Eivor!
But she ran away! She's going back for her wolf husband!
Maybe her wife!
But we do know it is time to get you three back to the settlement.
Oh.
Well, chin up, Knut. In future, you should not be exploring the woods alone, you understand?
But you go off on your own all the time?
Because I am very wise, and you have a lot to learn.
Yes, but there are three of us. That balances everything.
That is not quite how it works. Are you all right?
Thanks to our hero, this dog wolf. DeWolfka.
What?
DeWolfka. It's like dog wolf.
No, I don't.
That makes no sense. What do you think, Eivor?
DeWolfka. It has an absurd sound, just like all of this.
She's our best friend.
Now we need to get home. All five of us.
Fine.
We only wanted to have an adventure like you, Eivor. And we did! And we got a new friend!
Part of adventuring is learning a good lesson. Did you know that?
Yes, the boring part.
Well, have you children learned anything about wild animals today?
Maybe.
Yes, befriend them at any cost.
They are perfect companions and very kind. My mother always told me to avoid wild animals. Shows what she knows.
How about we think quietly on what we have learned? Just until we get home? I think she's quite fond of you.
I know she is. We saved her.
She'd be rotting away by now. Just like that boar you killed, Eivor.
You saw that?
Oh, we see everything.
Let's not tell your parents, all right? Now scamper off home. And take your new friend with you.
One of us?
Go stupid.
Blueprint drop shit. Drop on my blueprint pop shit. Pop on my keep a chop stick. With a big kick. Blueprint drop shit. Blueprint pop shit.